Close to nothing unless they living like the stars. Then we settle for men who cheat us, disrespect and beat us. If we got on one accord, we could teach them how to treat us. But we value the wrong things, trying to be fulfilled. Physically looking good, yet spiritually ill. If we don't have love, then we profit of nothing. So let's unify, stop the hating, get back to loving. We gotta stop the hating.